imara.
Imara gusa n'ijambo uzanyura mahoro.
Ibyamba basa kumutima byose
Chiriwa machango zira jewe. Ndarangiriye igorogota,
ndaririmbira Uwiteka kuko yanteye
rikomeye rya Yesu
ndaririmbira Uwiteka kuko yanesheje bitangaje ifarashi ruhenze yabiroshye mu nyanja
Dieu vous bénisse. Je vous salue dans le nom du Seigneur Jésus-Christ. Je crois bien que, comme Dieu nous l'a toujours fait, que Dieu va continuer à nous bénir. Nous pouvons continuer le même sujet de la fois passée et d'une façon rapide. Et après, nous verrons comment nous pouvons finir le sujet. Nous allons lire dans Ésaïe au chapitre 1er. Le frère va lire pour nous. Pour aller rapidement, nous allons lire au verset 18 jusqu'à 20.
Nimwemere mukumbira
Amina.
Venez donc et plaidons, dit l'Éternel. Si vos péchés sont comme de la cramoisie, ils deviendront blancs comme la neige. S'ils sont rouges comme l'écarlate, ils deviendront comme de la laine. Si vous vous décidez pour l'obéissance, vous mangerez les meilleures productions du pays. Mais si vous refusez, et si vous êtes rebelle, vous serez dévoré par l'épée, car la bouche de l'Éternel a parlé.
Amina.
Amen.
Ici,
nous continuons à voir. L'Éternel dit, venez et plaidons.
Et
depuis longtemps, depuis le jardin d'Eden, nous voyons qu'il visitait Adam et il causait avec lui. Et du temps des prophètes, il causait avec les apôtres et les prophètes, il causait avec eux. Quand vous lisez bien, dans Actes des apôtres, chapitre 15, nous voyons bien que quand le problème venait dans l'œuvre de Dieu, les apôtres et les anciens, ils se réunissaient et ils ont pu causer avec le Saint-Esprit. Ils ont fait une conférence et ils ont suivi la conduite du Saint-Esprit. Et c'est pourquoi, comme nous voyons, comme nous l'avons entendu, mes frères et mes sœurs, Dieu aime pour qu'il cause avec son peuple. La conférence avec Dieu. Dieu aime faire une conférence avec son peuple. C'est pourquoi la parole de Dieu dit, Dieu ne conduit pas les gens par force. Il n'oblige personne. Dieu supplie. Tu acceptes ou tu refuses. Car nous voyons clairement que depuis les années, Dieu, il disait à l'homme, il lui parlait dans une voix douce. Il ne le venait pas vérifier pour qu'il puisse accepter ou non. Que Dieu soit loué. Car Dieu nous donne sa parole. Il vient nous instruire. Il vient nous consoler. Il vient nous blâmer. Pour que nous puissions continuer notre voyage pour aller au ciel. C'est pourquoi, mon frère, et toi, ma soeur, c'est-à-dire en tout moment, les enfants de Dieu sont conduits par l'Esprit de Dieu. Les enfants de Dieu causent avec Dieu. Et c'est vraiment étonnant de voir que l'homme, tu vois, il va dans divers projets et dans un voyage quelconque, ou dans des conversations quelconques, il décide d'y aller sans demander conseil à Dieu. À l'époque, on demandait conseil à Dieu. Et il peut dire que Dieu a refusé. Dieu n'a pas aimé ça. Mais pour le moment, ce n'est pas comme ça. Les gens, ils vont comme ça. Les gens font n'importe quoi, comme ils veulent, leur projet. Ils ne demandent pas à Dieu. Et pourtant, quand vous avez demandé à Dieu, il y a un point où vous arrivez et que le diable s'en mêle et tu dis, Seigneur, maintenant, c'est toi qui avais accepté pour que je fasse ceci. Viens rapidement, viens me secourir pour m'aider, pour me secourir. Que Dieu soit loué, que soit béni. Ainsi, mes frères et ma soeur, rappelons-nous bien que la parole puisse bien nous remémorer de causer avec Dieu, d'avoir une conférence avec lui, de causer avec lui. Ainsi, et c'est pourquoi les dons divers, et pourquoi ça va de diverses manières, il y a des dons qui mentent. Il dit, Dieu m'a dit ceci, Dieu m'a montré ceci, et la parole a dit ceci. En tout cela, il y a une ligne à suivre. C'est pourquoi il y a une voie par laquelle Dieu a tracé, il passe par la sainteté. Vous devez vous chercher la face de l'Éternel par la sainteté en priant pour que tout ce que tu fais, que ça aille dans la volonté de Dieu. Alléluia. C'est là que nous devons savoir qu'il y a le nœud là-bas. C'est là qu'il y a le nœud. Demande d'abord à Dieu. Cause d'abord avec Dieu. Non, cause d'abord avec Dieu. C'est pourquoi nous voyons clairement que la plupart des gens, ces temps, ils dorment, ils ne savent plus l'expression du Saint-Esprit, ils ne connaissent pas l'expression de Dieu. Ils ne savent pas quand Dieu les a visités. Ils ne savent pas quand est-ce qu'ils sont dans la faiblesse. Mais un enfant de Dieu, en tout temps, toutes circonstances, il cause avec Dieu, il fait une conférence avec Dieu. C'est parce que Dieu dit, venez à moi. Et quand vous lisez dans Isaïe, et plaidons, la Bible, dans différents endroits, venez et plaidons. Et à faire une conférence avec Dieu, tu ne peux pas conseiller Dieu. C'est une façon de simplicité divine. Dieu se simplifie, mais Dieu merveilleux. Viens plaider. Est-ce que tu vas plaider avec Dieu? Tu vas avoir des conférences avec Dieu, non? L'homme et la femme, oui. Ils peuvent avoir une conférence et discuter sur certaines choses. L'un dit, voilà, je vois ça comme ceci. Et l'autre dit, voilà, que je trouve ça.
Or just taking a very small snack. Depending on your status. So we should learn not only by listening, but even through action, through practice. We should just put things into practice, not just getting asleep. Those who are asleep, we are not among them. We should have all to wake us and get a will of God and work in the will of God. Praise God. That's why my brother and my sisters, the times come on. So now that by chanting God will surely, He wants us. God wants us. If you read carefully in Acts on chapter
2,
and if you read carefully from verse
1
on the Paschal time, or the pro apostles
together,
they didn't go.
Though
they have a man to preach, they didn't go. But they waited. The Holy Spirit to come down for the others to have a talk, to let them show what they should do. So children of God should know those are called by the Holy Spirit. Those are conducted by the Holy Spirit are the one who respect the Holy Spirit. That's why you should be respecting the Holy Spirit. How should you respect the Holy Spirit if you don't know Him? How should you respect God if you don't know Him? If you don't have His revelation about His will, how should you know about it? But praise God, because God keeps supporting us, so that we should have the word to awake us, to take us up from sleep, otherwise, many people, as we are in this time, many people are asleep, and others are behaving the way they were, but should be a sober. We should go in front of God and pray. We should pray. You should say, I have some difficulties. You know, God does have something impossible. Keep your journey. We have hear the word of God that says, don't go there. go afford
yuko,
because why should you be afraid? The one who called you should be trusted. He will do everything. Let's go. So we should not thank God, because our God is only one that give us to be a righteous.
Amen.
God wants us to be a righteous. So he's knocking. I'm knocking. If you open your door, I get in him. So you, every time, open your door when kneeling, by fasting, by reading the word of God, by singing, by in any great joy.
Hallelujah.
So God, we enter now. Surely he will enter. That's why. If we respect, we shall eat.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. If we respect my brother and my sister, we shall eat on that, in the country. That's why we shall be fed up in Genesis. Genesis. Isaiah chapter 1. Mm-hmm. Come now. Though your sins are like scarlet.
Naho byatukura tukutuku birahinduka ubwoya bw'inama bwera. Nimwemera mukumvira muzarya ibyiza byo mu gihugu.
Nimwemera mukumvira muzarya ibyiza byo mu
gihugu. You shall eat the good of the land.
Ngo nimwemera kumvira muzarya ibyiza byo mu gihugu.
You will eat the good of the land.
Ariko nimwanga mukagoma igota izabarya.
You shall divide the soul by the soul. This said the mouth of God. The mouth of God says.
Amen. Ijambo ry'Imana.
The word of God.
Nakanwa kuwiteka.
The mouth of God.
Ijambo ry'Imana. Nuwiteka uba waravuze. Yajira mu ndumwa. Yajira mu bahanuzi. Aho ngaho niyo mpamvu ijambo ry'Imana yatubwiye.
So the word of God says.
Nimwumvira.
If you respect, if you are obeying on 19 verses, if you are obedient on 18 verses, come and have a meeting, a conference with me. Let's have a conference, have a talk.
No,
if you are willing and obedient, you shall eat the good of the land.
Nimwemera.
If you are weak and obedient,
God
don't want to be a if you are weak and you are obedient, you shall eat the good of the land.
Uzarya.
You shall eat on a spiritual
Uzarya. Food.
You can even the food from the country, brother and my sister, because you are obedient to God and you have respected. You are being obedient.
Niyo mpamvu rero abo bantu nibo bagendana n'Imana
mu buryo bwose.
Aho ngaho Imana yacu
mu
gihe yatwijuriraga tukemera umuhanuzi w'igihe, tukemera umuhanuzi w'igihe, tukemera ijambo ry'igihe. Nubwo ngo turi kumwe n'Imana, imigisha y'Imana iri kumwe natwe.
Niyo mpamvu rero this way that this word we have see, there is a lot of blessings. There is also curse. They are blessings for those who are obedient. There is a curse for those who don't obey. This is the way it should be. This is the way. So we should know this. This word has two ways. One, obedience. Then you get good. If you are not obedient, now you have a punishment. But praise God. But we know that
when
you have a
reverence,
God is
together.
That's why Abraham. So I want to keep time. If you read Genesis chapter 24,
Abraham Imana
yaramuhamagaye. Imana yaramuhamagaraga Abraham
yarumviye.
Abraham was obedient.
Iramubwira iti
kora gutya Abraham.
Ntabwo umwana wawe ufite.
Give your children as sacrifice. He doesn't not compromise. We have been told about this.
Yagize kwizera.
Abraham was
Imana yamuhamagaye iyo kwizera.
Because the one called was the one to be believed. He was the goal of revelation of this. My brother, my sister, there is time that God speaks to you or the word speaks to you. Don't listen. Don't listen. You should not say that there is a way God's, why God says this. God knows them rationally. God knows why he gives you a child or a husband. God knows why he says this. Why they are troubled in church. You don't know the way, but God knows. You should say,
"Do
you
can be a
someone can have a weakness to you? Don't just obey what you should say to do. I should work with the will of God, because God knows everything. God knows everything.
This is the will of God."
So
Abraham didn't see that
this child, my single child, girl, let's compare.
But he said,
"This is the will of God." So now God, there is no other way. There's no other way. Abraham said, because God knows
Abraham.
So Abraham was obedient. He was
obedient.
When he obeyed, this made God to be happy. Through this obedience, we shall see. Through this obedience, the prophet says, so this goes with the blessing of God. When you are obedient to God, to obey to the will of God, if you obey and you seek the
sin of
God, now God brings down the blessing with you.
Amen, 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 amen.
Amen.
Igendana nawe
the blessing comes
ahugaho
so that
niyo tugomba kureba
we should see
yesa mu byukuri wowe uhuri
so where you are
uracyumvira ijambo ry'Imana
are you still obeying
uracyumvira amateraniro
are you still obeying the service through internet
uracyumvira gusoma bibiliya
are you still obeying the bible are you still
obeying
your mandate
uracyazuvira
are you still
warasinziriye wabigize ku ruhande abana b'Imana
bumvira
inshingano zabo ari mu ngorane barumvira ari mu byishimo barumvira ari mu ntambara barumvira ari ukuzamuka umusozi barumvira ari ukumanuka barumvira mu rugamba barumvira mu gusoza barumvira mu guhanga barumvira abana b'Imana keka bitanditswe mu ijambo ry'Imana ibyanditswe byera
iyo
bivuze ikintu ijambo ry'Imana rikakubwira mu buryo butandukanye wowe gusa akazi kawe
ni
wowe ubivuze Imana
noneho
icyo gihe
nta
kindi ukamera nka Abraham.
You should be like Abraham.
Ugakwirukisha muri
kuri. You should do the willing of God.
Ahasiga Imana igasoza iby'iryo jambo. Ariko tugomba kumenya kumugora uyu munsi yuko iri ni itangiriro ryo kugira ngo tubashe kuganira n'Imana, tubashe kuvugana n'Imana,
twongere
kumva uburyohe bw'Imana, kumva imigisha y'Imana, imigisha yiteguye kumanuka. Amen, amen, amen. Kuri buri muntu wese wabasha gushyira mu
bikorwa
ubwo bushake bw'Imana. Aho rero tubona neza yuko Aburahamu amaze kumvira
muzi
uko byageze byose kandi nyuma yaho Imana yamuhaye umugisha. Tubona neza yuko hari umugaragu w'Imana none Yobu nawe muzi ko ibi bibazo yagize ibyo mwarabwijwe kesho agira ibyago mwarabibonye abana barashira ubutunzi burashira byose birashira
abantu bafite intege. So people come to him and said, this man was
They say go to the sorcerers.
Hari arabara awajya kuraguza.
There are people who
say
sister go to sorcerers.
Hari abafurayi bajya kuraguza.
Why?
Nubwo bagiye kure.
They went farther.
Bagiye kure
They went farther.
Bagiye kure.
They went farther.
Ha bavuta bagifite. Ayo mavuta abasha kubayobora.
Thou should guide
them ukuri kose.
Into the truth.
Nayo.
They don't have
bihangira gukiranuka.
So they have the arms.
Bakaba baraho. Ibintu byakomera.
When the trouble comes.
Bakigira.
They go
mukuraguza.
To
ibishoboka.
He's not.
Ngira umupfumu wabuta ibyanditswe byera.
Ngira umupfumu
waruta ubuhanuzi bw'iki gitabo.
Who can be a sorcerer beyond his Bible? No. No one can be beyond. Who can be beyond his Bible?
Aho ngaho ngo abantu bara barakoje abantu baraguye abantu bavuye mu bushake bw'Imana.
Went out of the
biratangaje cyane.
This is surprise.
Bishoboka.
It's not possible.
Ubwo uvise ubutumwa bwiza.
If you have heard the message.
Niwo ukajya mu zindi Mana.
And go to
other idols
that we didn't know about.
Gutegeka kwa kabiri igice cya
13.
Ibyo bigirwa Mana.
Those idols.
Gutigeze ku. Gutigeze.
You did know before.
Nubwo bakubwira ibintu bigasohora.
Nubwo bajya gute
bigasohora.
Don't
have what the hidden things of man.
You shall not bear to those idols.
You must wear the data.
That's right, my sister.
No one come to you. No one
come
to you. No one come to you. No one come to you. No one come to you. Are you going to tell us?
So what is our absolute? Is the Bible?
Is the
Bible? Is the interpretation from the Holy Spirit?
No, no, to another you go.
So we can see. My brother, my sister. So Job. Job.
Asigara gusa
so he was alone just praying to the God because said the last words from God. He was not
with people in the mind, the wife
or the people come
just telling her
but in Job he said it is not possible. God is the one who gave me those things. He has power to take this back. So I cannot go out of the will of God. So what
Job
said, because he was a man of God, when a man of God speaks, he is also a prophet, he is also from God. So from that time on, he was a hero, because he kept with the hope that God has the last word. My brother, my sister, in your problem,
shaka umaso y'Imana,
seek the sight of God. Take this to God.
Lord,
has the last word to
everyone.
God has last word. So now,
in
all your problems around you, all the problems around you, being like
hypocrites,
all those people, only God has the last word. Amen.
Amen.
We should know
this.
No one else has last
year.
No one else. No one else. No one. No one else. Though the sickness that we have,
the
virus, the COVID we have, no one else has the last word about it. Only God caused this to happen, caused the virus to come. So through the
class way,
it has been prophesied. So that God has the last word.
Hallelujah.
We can go through a traditional medicine.
He
can go through African medicine or through a Western medicine, miracles. But everything, what can happen, the last word is from God, not people.
Two
people can make medicine.
The word
the Creator has the one who has provided the knowledge or this knowledge.
Let's
go, my brother. That's why my brother, my sisters. So, Job, afterwards, after those problems, after the
after his own possessions, after he made his troubles,
so
all those troubles against Job. So after this, so he got all the troubles. So we'll turn to blessing and increase
Mary. Abyara Yesu.
Mary gave birth to Jesus.
Ariko ntabwo yatinye.
But she was not afraid. So because he called first from God, the angel came to her.
Ntabwo yigeze na gato
atumurongo. She went to that
run.
She knew this was from the will of God, beyond even the justice. The plan of God was beyond Joseph. So he went with the plan of God. So afterwards, God blessed her. And she went on. She didn't cut break the promise that she had with Joseph. So we can see out of this God accomplished this, because the one former is the beginner and the last to the
surprise God. Mary,
after this, so she got blessing. Amen.
Dushobora gusoma mu
Filipi
igice cya kabiri umurongo wa cumi na kabiri
on the verse 12.
Nuko abo nkunda nkuko iteka ryose mwaje nkamwumvira, uretse igihe mpari gusa, ahubwo cyane cyane ntahari muba ariko musoza agakiza kanyu mutinya muhindura.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Therefore, my beloved, as you have always obeyed, so now, not only in my presence, but much more in my absence, work out your own salvation with fear and trembling. So
the
children of God don't work on eyes. No. So this is the time that your
actions
as a Christian from the church throughout the world. So this is the time you should manifest that you have no
work on side.
You do not the child because they are the preachers. Because of your family. Because of
brothers
that you
time
in the church. So this is the time that everyone should work to God. Like God is
your presence.
Like you are in the
elders.
Like you are with the best. Amen. So we should know this. This is the time.
Hallelujah.
This is the time. That God could be manifest.
Yes,
to be manifest.
Imana ihumugisha bene data.
Bless the brothers.
N'abashiki bacu bose.
And my sisters.
Hari aho bigera byabayobera. Ariko se alo, ahangaha. Umuntu yabigenza ati.
How can you behave this way?
Umuntu yabigenza ati.
How can you come out this?
Kugira ngo muri we akeneye kugira ngo akomeze umurimo.
They need to treat the start of God as it was usual.
Imana ishimwe kandi ihimbazwe.
Praise God.
So after this crisis,
I know should have gone, we score this crisis, everyone we have a stool. So go on, brother.
Hallelujah.
Amen, amen. Amen.
No, no,
he says,
no,
we don't walk on sight.
No,
don't go in the presence of God for just to be sure. Because
if the
elders we are together, because the brother are together with us, because the church is open. No. No, impossible. So here, there is here the word brother and sister. Though I'm not together with you, though I'm not in the presence, a child of God,
There is a great pastor.
There is a supreme pastor who keeps looking over. He keeps looking over the situation. In Colossians chapter 2, chapter 3.
Abanezeza abantu ahubwo mubakorere mutaryarya mutima yanyu mwubaha Imana.
Slaves obey everything those who are your earthly masters, not with eye service as men pleasers.
Ongera usubire mu mwene data.
Repeat, brother. Slaves, obey in everything those who are your earthly masters, not with eye service as men pleasers, but in singleness of heart, fearing the Lord. Whatever you task, work heartily, as serving the Lord and not men. Know that from the
Lord
you receive the inheritance as your reward. You are serving the Lord Christ.
Alleluia.
Amen.
Amen, amen. Says,
the children of God, the
eye
of God will keep looking over
to you.
We
see
that we have
real technology.
There are people working at
home.
Many brothers work at home. No one can be eye service.
But,
the internet keeps them service. So that even no sleep. They just go to work,
go to office,
they
the governor books,
bakabakontrola
niba baje control them whether they come on
time.
So they also come into the system of examinations, but no one controls, no machine controls, we are controlled by the Holy Spirit.
That's
why, my brother, my sister, so we have to talk
to God. Our practices,
we should do
that
I have even one day, if you start working as
a team, and
you see no one is controlled over you, and you see there is no monitor over you, so you are
heavy.
So afterwards, but if you ask the forgiveness God, you are free. So my brother, my sister, that's why we are not
denomination.
We are not denomination. There is a
sign from heaven.
There is Almighty God. He is a boss of his
office.
He is a boss of everyone. He is the monitor of everyone. He is the
provider
to everyone. Praise God.
Amen, amen.
Amen. That's why you should pray God with insistence. So come to God.
Hallelujah.
So we can reach
this.
If you don't have conference, God, if you don't talk to God, if you don't talk to God, you can run no
business.
So the people who know to work hard in society or companies, over the Sabbath, and He was a man for prayer. He was a prayer. He was someone who had God. He had a great spirit. He was very kind.
Hey, yes. So he was
Vraiment,
so he was
Even
the prayer and the shake
of heaven.
But he missed
something.
He missed not the message of the time.
He
didn't have the revelation of the word of God. He knew God through his own
way.
But there was a sin in him. That's it caused him to pray. So one time came, the time
came.
So God sent
Maraika
angel. The angel came down to
corner.
So he went to
corner.
So they had a conference. So he gave him the message. So brother, can you read through this portion of the scripture? Acts 10.
Hariho umuntu w'igikarizariya yitwaga Cornelio umutware utwara umutwe w'abasirikare wo mu ngabo zitwa Italiana. Yari umuntu w'umunyadini wubahana Imana n'abo mu rugo rwe bose, wagiriraga abantu ubuntu bwinshi, agasenga Imana ubudasiba. Abona ku mugaragaro kuyerekwa marayika w'Imana yinjiye iwe nko ku isaha ya 9 y'umunsi, aramuhamagara ati Cornelio. Aramutumbira, aramutinya, aramubaza ati niki mwami? Aramusubiza ati usenga kwawe n'ubuntu bwawe byazamukiye kuburwibutsa imbere y'Imana. Kandi none tuma abantu yopo utumire umuntu witwa Simoni wahimbwe Petero, acumbitse kwa Simoni w'umuhazi iteka. Amaze kubabwira ibyo byose abatuma yopo.
Amen, amen.
Amen.
Urakomeza uhisomera aho ngaho. Urumva yuko aha ngaha marayika yatumwe kuri Cornelio. Ariko Cornelio yafite ibintu bikomeye cyane. Ngo yarasengaga cyane. Ngo kandi akagira n'ubuntu bwinshi.
And he was so kind.
Ibyo ni ibintu bikomeye.
That's so great.
Kuko kugira ngo ugire ubuntu bwinshi.
So you to have kindness.
Usaba kugira ngo ufite amavuta y'Imana.
You should have the ornament from God.
Ariko ntugire ngo ntuzambere nka babandi b'abafure b'abayisikoro
like those liars
akaza akakubwira ati
mpa
iyi modoka,
give me this vehicle,
mpa iyi modoka,
give me this
mayizu,
grant me this
imikigiki,
grant me with
Imana izakugarurira niko
yakwiye. Oya,
oya,
no.
Twebwe abana b'Imana muri byose tuyoborwa n'umwuka w'Imana.
Everything we're conducted by the Holy Spirit. Because there are so many kinds.
Imana yabimuhaye
nawe akagira no give this to you.
Ugomba kumenya ibintu uko bimeze.
You should know what's happening.
You should not ibintu by'abantu byatangiye rwose twose
position of a child you bring to the past when you stand alone and you say this is great, this is huge grace.
Nubwo ngo ubuntu bwinshi,
so full grace.
Ubundi bajya bavuga ngo l'amour c'est partagé,
love is sharing.
Urukundo no gusangira,
love is sharing.
Nubwo ngo no gusangira
is sharing
ni mu byawe ugasangira na bene data.
We share with brothers.
Aho ngaho ni ubuntu.
So that's the grace. That's a full
grace. Ni utabifata gutyo.
If don't
abajura abayisikuro
the thieves the lies
bakunyage ibintu byawe byose ariko kandi tugomba gukora sasyo.
So you should be careful.
No, tubona yuko Cornelio
so Cornelio
ngo yarasengaga cyane.
Ibyo yarasenga
cyane
when you pray
niko yegera Imana.
You come
ukusenga cyane niko wegera Imana.
Pray you come
ukusenga cyane niko wegera Imana.
You come close to God.
Ukabona utangiye kwerekwa wenda utangiye guhanura utangiye kujya mu bintu nk'ibyo ukamenya n'ibitambo kamu itorero ukamenya amabanga
yose the spiritual people in the church.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Uri mu mubiri. Okay,
you're fresh. It's okay.
Yes, uri mu mubiri.
You are fresh, you are okay.
Urumva nigeze kugira ngo kubabwira ababyeyi
kereza
kumara igihe kirekire tudasenga
tuvuga
ngo ukwezi gutaha
ukwezi gutaha
kubera impamvu ni ukwezi
gutaha
ariko ngiye kubona mbona ku buntu bw'Imana
Imana
iragendere mu bundi buryo butari
bumwe
mbona abakristo barandegereje
nisinzi bameze
gize gutyo
bategereje tu. They said we are waiting.
Menya yuko ari amarenga y'Imana.
I know those was from God.
Amina.
Amen.
Ntabwo kwivuga muri ibi muri ibi
I don't like to boast myself that I did this
umaso yanjye
a voice in my sight I have seen
the sun
We don't talk, we don't boast of them. So, when I was, if I am in my weaknesses, I can
boast.
I can just say how I went out of my weaknesses.
Don't boast yourself.
If you boast God, Jesus, you don't not boast yourself. And I reach a certain level. No. You are falling down. But in spiritually, we know one another. No one can discover himself, but we know one another. Praise God. That's why my
brother
and my sisters. So let's pray.
The
simplicity. Through obedience, there is a humility. Through obedience, there is a humility. If you are not humble, you cannot obey.
Because
you shall see there is no value. Though you have a great diploma, you have a strong job. So you may see there is something coming. There is a word coming. The word is coming. So you should be humble to work with God. That's why I can say Paul was doctor. When God visited
him
and show how he should
help
and spend more
time
to forget so to forget so God take this away. Because he had a seed of God and that he was a brilliant God, so God take him to be humble and take all his
steps
before
him.
The God take his
steps before him.
Though even a rook, he was doctor by
education.
My brother, my sister, when God loves you, for you to meet your
goal,
to be well connected, to be well connected,
and
to be well connected, God, you should be humble. That goal should be
upward.
So you should not be upward. You should not be upward.
No.
And
Amina.
Amen. And be gracious to us. So that what we miss, that he can give this to us. We shall see this on Sunday. We shall see this on Sunday. So that people are asking, do I have Holy Spirit? So I have spent 10 days. I fall down yesterday. Now, do I have Holy Spirit? People are asking by themselves. So someone is saying, when someone is talking to me, I'm fearless. Do I have Holy Spirit?
The
man of God. So do I have Holy Spirit? No. Satan tricks you. Because they know the word of God.
So we shall pursue
on Sunday let's see on a prayer.
La prière change les choses.
The prayer changes everything.
Les œuvres que je fais,
the works that I do
and témoignage
makes witness to me.
woni umuhanuzi Branham.
This is the prophet Branham says.
Muri cyo gitabo ni kwa vuga. Est-ce jamais vous voulez faire quelque chose pour moi?
If you want to do something for me,
qui me fera plaisir,
that will make you joy.
Priez pour moi.
Please pray for me.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
That's so sweet.
Mwene data.
My brother.
Mwene data.
My brother.
Mwene data.
My brother.
Nibe ari ikintu cyambere.
If there is something
past,
if you want to perform something to me, don't give money. Not give me a suitcase.
Not
give me a cow.
Ibyo byose ubimpaye Imana
umugisha. God bless you if you give me those things. Because God will give you blessing because you have given. Because
brother,
is more than receiving. God will bless you. That's the word of God. But here the prophet says, the most important thing you should do not give as a gift, which is more valued today on this earth. It is more valued for the future, even in the heaven, forever.
Is that how
you pray for me? Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Pray for
me.
Because through prayers you get
everything.
There is money. There is salvation. There is power. There is everything. Through prayers, God be praised. We should know the value to talk to God through prayers. Praise God. So now,
so says,
I want you to do this.
Priez pour moi.
Pray for me.
Parce que
because
je sais que la prière change les choses.
I know prayer change everything. Nothing else. Nothing else. Nothing else.
Amina.
Amen. Nothing else.
The
thing which may change everything, the thing which are impossible, cannot be changed by not money, not having people, or just
struggling.
No.
When
things are impossible, now through prayer these come down.
Amen. Amen.
Amen. It's not possible. You should do this and struggle with your boss or struggle with your parent or your child. There is a time that you get
Christ
and you pray. Nothing else. Then you make phone. You make call. So I usually say, see, call 1 6
for.
If you take child, if
he child has been arrested,
or child abuse,
call 1 6.
So police will come right now. So a person
is a torture,
will be taken to the police. If people call 116 and our police come running and they
detest
the so the one who created the police,
hallelujah,
so the one who created the police, so you talk to him and he will send down the police from heaven to just resolve the problem. You should not have vowed to talk to God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yewavuganye n'umuntu ukomeye
ukaganira and you chat
ako kanya ntangira kugenda nifashe umuntu.
So I tell my prophet and now I am so
kiganiro cye
the discussion we had. So
yamenye
ikintu cyari cyo cyose
cyambaho
namubwira I can call to him
ni Monsieur Vianney
that this is a
salvation.
Is that are you peaceful because I called to him? God, so that God can give to the rock.
Yeah. No, no. Je sais que la prière change des
so
choses.
I know prayers change everything.
Ça change même la pensée de Dieu.
Even the it change even the thought of God.
Au sujet des choses.
On a different thing.
Imani hindura n'igitekerezo. Abasengesha hindura n'igitekerezo.
Change the thought, the ideas, the change the thought of God.
Ushobora kugira gutya?
So you may ako kanya uti man. And I know God. Ibintu
bimeze gutya.
These things.
Ibintu bimeze gutya.
Things are like this. Is God that have a
Amina.
Mercy?
If it
he has a wealth of mercy.
Ça change même la pensée de Dieu au
prayers change even the thought of God on different
change le programme de Dieu.
It may all change the program of God.
Kugira ngo Imana integura yayo
hejuru yanjye
nagariye nawe
nakuze kugera
Imana mana urabona abantu b'isi
abantu
b'isi bagira gutya bakanezerwa
bakaganira
bakarya bakanywa
bamara
kunywa bakora kujya
gute
nanjye byigeze kumbaho.
This happened to me.
Nuko noneho rero nanezerwa.
So when I was happy.
Guhaye inka.
I said I give you cow.
Kandi ntagite ntabwo nari bifite mu gitekerezo
cyanjye. I didn't have this.
Ariko kubera kunezerwa birahindutse
nazi
inka nafite nzayishaka kugira ngo gitange kubera kunezerwa.
I will try to find
now
it
you because I'm happy.
So if you were, you make God happy.
Ihindura byose.
God changed every of your history and the people gave surprise. You will be a surprise as well. God be
pleased.
So now, do you believe in this?
Dieu pour prononcer
God
une certaine chose,
to pronounce something.
Ça va être tout juste comme cela.
It will be like that.
Mais la prière changera sans penser là-dessus.
Prayers will change his fault.
Ça ne fait déjà.
This can really happen.
Que rappelez-vous lorsque Ézéchias allait mourir?
Do you remember when Ézéchias was about to get
dès que le prophète monta lui dire de mettre sa maison en ordre.
And the prophet came up and said, put your house in the right order.
Et ensuite, Ézéchias s'est tourné face contre le mur.
Ézéchias turned his face to the wall.
Et a pleuré amèrement.
And cried aloud.
Devant le Seigneur.
Before God.
Hari ugusenga.
There is a prayer.
Utaka.
Mu Gifaransa
bavuga ngo yaratakaga amerema mu buryo busharira kuri we mu buryo bubabaje
kuko
rwose neza arira amarira
crying aloud crying aloud
ariko mu buryo amerema
Mary
ruvuga ngo ataka asenga
crying
asenga ntabwo mu mwanya w'amasengesho ntabwo yasekaga
God said,
"Because
there was a God said,
yuko giye gupfa tuganye mu
byawe. Please make a roller to your house.
Ariko Imana harahugera.
So there is time when God
ikagira ubuntu.
God is gracious. God is gracious.
Igahindura.
And a change.
Ikakongera.
And I give you something. So he changed. Ezekiel.
Now you must one.
And now today.
Umugore huyu munsi.
From this evening.
Now give imbere y'Imana.
God before God.
Ubintu runaka
niwe wize. You know your standards.
Imana irongera.
God will increase.
Ikwihanganire.
Ikwihanganire.
Kugeza igihe noneho uzava muri ibyo ngibyo.
You get rid of this trouble and say, I bring this sacrifice to you. My
church.
So you should cry a lot to God. We shall see
peace.
The children of God. This does not mean that they don't have the Holy Spirit. You cannot meet with
problems.
Maybe for weaknesses, for different
ways.
But out of the trouble, you should not say that you should pray
merely.
Now God, we come down.
No, 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 no.
So, Ezekiel was about to die. He want to have more than 50 years.
Nubwo yagendanye yavuze Mana ibuka nanone.
He said God
remember.
I want this way. I want this way. I deserve this way. I want this way. I want this way. So
Mana
Love. Love.
What can I do?
My brother, my sister. When
you
work for God. With all your heart.
Please
take this on your heart. Keep this on your heart. There is a way in your trouble. And I will say to God, oh my God, I did this on a night and night and day. And give a prayer like the mother of Pastor
Nzamwita.
So she prayed. The prayer as our pastor Nzamwita. There was a time. It was so
meaningful
when he gave the testimony. He said,
Lord,
my child.
The mother was Pastor Nzamwita.
The mother said, just old woman. Give to my child, my son, heaven. His time on earth, night, on sun, on night, on day, he went to the service door. And the mother, when he looked to her son, he was in this problem. So that time, I
gave
so that prayer from that
word
woman, that word same prayer that Ezekiel prayed.
Yeah.
So the same spirit is the same that prayed for us. That prayer for us was the same prayer. So our sister, let God bless
her.
So Ezekiel turned to the wall. He remembered God, how he went with him. So I'm in the trouble, but I went with you. That is not the prayer from a child of God. If you want to go, don't forget. You will bring this back in the sight of God when there will be trouble. Or when your business go down. You will remember God when your business go down. There is time. There is a place. Even myself, I know people work
for God.
So, sometimes when they had God troubles, and I pray, God, you know this person, he did what he or his best. Now God,
bring
this back. Don't let him be happy. Don't let Satan be over him. Oh, he may go in that
way.
So, prophet went out.
Mais l'esprit du Seigneur était venu sur le prophète pour dire,
was over the prophet to say,
rentre et dis-lui,
go back and say to his
que j'ai attendu sa prière.
That I have listened to his prayers.
Voilà.
So this means. So Lord. Lord. God listen to true prayer. So the prophet. Go and tell Hezekiah. I have listened to his prayers.
Hallelujah.
Now from Easter, tomorrow on Saturday and Sunday.
The prayer.
The prayer of the God will respond to Ezekiel. We listen.
I
know. You may just pray
for
5 years of 10 years. But God does. If God has
done,
so you know God chose the best for you.
Amen, amen.
Amen.
When Ezekiel
should just do the other thing. That's why. After 3 days.
Il est descendu du lit.
So he came out of the bed.
Après 3 jours.
After 3 days.
Muzika tatika
ni chonjira. Do you know what does 3 days?
Means?
This means the completeness of God.
Après 3 jours, il est descendu du lit.
After 3 days, Ezekiel went out to the bed.
Vous voyez? Dieu avait pu le faire descendre du lit à ce moment-là. Il a mumanura ku gitanda.
God make him down out of the bed.
N'est-ce pas? Ne croyez-vous pas cela?
Do you believe in this?
Mais nous devons connaître le programme et les choses de Dieu.
We should know the program and the things of God.
Comment il est?
How God is. We should remember how God works. How God works.
That what Jesus Christ said
in Hebrews.
That
how God Jesus the same and forever. Do we are weak. And we care for
it.
We don't care for the Son of God. We don't care for the things of God, for the things of brothers. This is not possible. Because God wants to work through people to care for the serves God. If you are there, God will be together with you. We shall
continue.
Time has went. God bless you in the name of Jesus Christ. We thank you, Lord, for this evening. We thank you for your grace. We ask you that you keep supporting us to our child to heaven. Give us, Lord, great time. And, prepare to go to the fasting.
Amen.
rera sinabone cyo mitura
aracyiza bigurayi azurana bapfuye ibyo Yesu yankoreye sinabone cyo mitura
Yesu yankoreye nibitangaza ibyo Yesu ankoreye sinabone cyo mitura
Tubuza guhimbaza Yesu yatugiriye neza yaduhaye agakiza iki cyatubuza kumushima
Icyatubuza guhimbaza Yesu yatugiriye neza yaduhaye agakiza
Mutabazi wacu iki cyatubuza kumushima uwo mwami
cyatubuza guhimbaza
uya ntacyo
cyatubuza guhimbaza Yesu yatugiriye neza yaduhaye agakiza iki cyatubuza kumushima
turinda ibigeragezo
cyatubuza guhimbaza
uya ntacyo
cyatubuza guhimbaza Yesu yatugiriye neza yaduhaye agakiza iki cyatubuza kumushima
niwe ngabidukingira
icyatubuza guhimbaza Yesu yatugiriye neza yaduhaye agakiza iki cyatubuza kumushima
niwe mujyanama wacu
icyatubuza guhimbaza
uya ntacyo
Yesu yatugiriye neza yaduhaye agakiza iki cyatubuza kumushima
Yesu yapfuye mu cyimbo cyacu Yesu yabambwe mu cyimbo cyacu ubundi wose ngipfuye kuko yambereye incungu iki cyatubuza kumushima Yesu Kristo
icyatubuza guhimbaza Yesu yatugiriye neza yaduhaye agakiza iki cyatubuza kumushima
twatoranijwe muri benshi
icyatubuza guhimbaza
uya ntacyo
icyatubuza guhimbaza Yesu yatugiriye neza yaduhaye agakiza iki cyatubuza kumushima
twarabo kuzarimbuka
gushima Tubuza kumushima uwo mwami
Tubuza guhimbaza
Uya ntacyo
Tubuza guhimbaza Yesu yatwongeriye neza yaduhaye agakiza Tubuza kumushima
uwo mwami
Tubuza guhimbaza